Were you able to sleep before the day of your ODI debut? Do you get any nightmares?
I slept very well. You know, I still remember that day. I was not under a lot of pressure. I just wanted to be myself. What I told myself was, you know, I've done really well in all the matches that I've played so far for my state and for the India A team that I represented. And I said, I have to be myself, whatever the situation may be. You know, I'll go in and just, you know, be expressive on the field. It didn't really go my way. You know, I got run out on the very first delivery that I played. So it's a big part and parcel again that I had to accept. And it was unfortunate that I got out without even scoring one run. So I was more disappointed about that than anything else. But, you know, still it was a very memorable day for me.